Wait, the fighter cockpit has a conveyor block or conveyor entry, whatever, at the front. Yeah, it does have that. So, could just attach the roulette right here. Oh, yes. Right. You should read. Wow. I'm too dumb. Okay. You obviously need steel plates. Let's try that. And place one on here. One here. And go for. Yes, finally. We're doing the. Oh. Same here. Alright. The lags. Oh my gosh. Really? Let's try it anyways. Oh no. I almost had this problem. Not going for that. Whatever. Of course. Okay, let's do it again. I need the medium cargo containers. Can I get two of them? And there you go. Now be careful with grinding out. Holy shit. Okay. That should be it. We can place a light right here. Okay, however, let's do the same on the other side. Check whether this is a good build. Good location for the drills. Alright. That. And there. Grind down these. Okay. And this light right here. I think it might work out. So we can drill inside of the asteroid straight through. It might actually work. I'm gonna do that. Okay, there we have then in some thrusters. And now I have to look where I place the thrusters and all the other stuff. Okay, let's go back to work. I need a connector. Right here. And there we go. And place these on the back, the stone injectors. I'll call them like that. Because. Don't tell me you're not attached. Because. On the side, there would maybe be there would be standing out and get damaged. Right here. And injector right there. Alright. need large steel. Don't move. I need large steel tubes for the thrusters and some steel plates for the reactors. Some plates. Steel plates. There you go. Not too many. Come on. Wait. And production. The roof steel chips. All right. Okay. There we go. Oh, right. That might be a problem. Anyways, I place two thrusters right here. And something. Yeah, that should do. Come on. Okay. Probably need some reactors as well. Oh, please do tell me I've placed them correctly. Yes, I do have placed them correctly. Thank God. Okay, I have four reactors. I might need some more. I'm not sure yet. If I need some more, I just can replace these reactors with a conveyor block and place four reactors. It's running it, so that shouldn't be a problem. That's not good. Oh, right. Well, the lagging stopped. It's pretty awesome. Right, I need some. I need some of these. Come here. ammo. Interior plates. It looks stupid. There we go. Mortars? I don't have mortars, seriously. I don't have mortars. Wow. Okay. Let's do that. Yes. Oh. Right. Right, I need these. Plants and construction components. Wow. Watch this the whole day, really. And it's getting slower. Oh, and it's lagging again. Yay. Oh yeah, construction components. And supplies. Plates, construction components, oh, it should be enough. Please. Okay. Okay, slowly. Hold down. No. What did I do? Please rescue. stop. I just don't get it. Why would it detach? Stable. Stop it. Please. Now come here. Come here, please. Finally. Okay. Lost some materials, but that's nothing of a problem. Steel tubes, need large steel tubes. Okay. Need construction components and mortars. Oh, I need more construction components, okay. Endure plates. The chips, probably need this, and loads of these. Alright. Right. This thing as soon as possible. Let's see, do I have engine components? Oh, thruster components. Obviously not. Do I have platinum? Oh yes, I have a lot of platinum. Right. Let's put some more, or maybe not. Whatever. Just need some thrusters. Here. Here. Turn the other side. Yes. Also need some on the side for... Here and here. Here and here. Same on this side. Some tubes. It's going to take a while. I probably need a little more refineries. At least more than one. It's going to take ages to grind these things down. Okay. Yep. Okay. So we're not the most beautiful ship, but fully useful. Right. That definitely